You look ready for battle.
For the Federation.
Research never ends.
Pick your jaws off the floor, boys.
At least they fixed Reaper from what it was in beta, because his attacks were somewhat slow a little bit. Looks like they fixed that and sped it up a little bit for its basic attack. Yeah, I did the Reaper one earlier in beta, but it was it seemed a little slow on the R2 basic attack, but it seems like they sped it up a little bit.
To get Reaper.
No, you just get, once you hit level 40, you just make it, and then you're automatically level 50, and then you just do the quest chain, and then it puts you at 58. But seeing as I got the 100% XP bonus, I'm thinking I might end up being 60 by the time this is done, because I turned in one quest and it put me at 52 when it was only supposed to go up to 51. So I might end up hitting 60 from the 100% XP boost.
Fate brought us together.
Yeah, we only have 60.
It's overwhelming.
Outlaw 38.
Life is so unfair.
Paragons took everything.
Victory for Valkyon.
You must need help. For the Federation.
There's just more relics. Oh, no. Less than two more.
Tap into the magic within.
Whoever the fucking tank is, dude, it is hardly evil.
Can I help somehow?
I must have missed something.
Victory for Valkyon.
Greetings.
If you don't like it, leave.
Stations, stuff. No, I was actually trying to time it to where, for my relic, so that I wouldn't go over it, mm-hmm. or over level it, so.
Thank you.
busy here.
The heck? Why did they leave the groove?
Then it's probably over.
No, we need to get half the fucking dungeon done.
If you don't like it, leave.
hate when they put the freaking quest markers for the NPCs, like. In weird spots. And when you run there, the fucking quest person's not even there.
You're from the Federation, huh?
Now it's on to the final boss.
That mouth of yours looks good when it's closed.
Yeah, this brawler is like very scared.
You're from the Federation, huh?
Can I help in some way? Make sure you get enough to eat. Unity means survival, friend. Take care of yourself. Can I help in some way?
Getting bored, eh? New around here?
Yeah, once I get to level 4, I'm probably gonna get off the time being. And watch some TV. Or YouTube.
Yeah.
And such.
That's what I was gonna do when I finished getting the Reaper up there.
So, when was the last time you were on, Monster Hunter?
When I sent you the screenshot of me beating that dude.
I mean, Xenon Geo?
Yep. No. The new one. Devil Joe. I soloed him, beat him in the expedition. He was easy. I thought it was supposed to be really hard. Everybody was like, oh, he's gonna be really hard, but he was really, really easy. He was hard when I was using the bow and arrow. The dual blades, it was so easy. I kept knocking him down, breaking parts off of him.
If you don't like it, leave.
Only died twice fighting him out of the. So I was just like, yeah, that was good for me.
What's going on?
I doubt it'll ever go free to play. Not if it stays popular like WoW. What they need to do is do that currency thing like the WoW does, where you can spend gold to that other people would like, you know, get in the game and sell it for monthly subscriptions. That's what World of Warcraft does. You just log on WoW, spend gold, and pay for a subscription.
Like, how much gold did you have to spend?
Probably like 2,000 gold.
Oh, then if it's like that, I have like 26 mil.
Yeah, but on Final Fantasy, it would probably cost you probably like 10 mil. Because that's what the people would actually do. Because on WoW, it's difficult to get gold. Like, most people don't. No one even has hardly a mil in that game. You'd be lucky if you got freaking 10,000. So, like, 2 mil or 2,000 a pop. Cause you only got like, they only got like 10,000, most people have 15,000, 20,000. And if you do like, say 2,000, 3,000 a pop for, or 1,500 for a monthly subscription fee that they sell in the market because they craft it, I can see Final Fantasy people are charging like 5 mil. And then the people that don't craft, it would screw them over from trying to get the stop it now.
Well, I mean, since Terra's coming out, yeah, pretty much. The Terra's coming out. Like, half the people in 14 are gonna come on over here.
I doubt it. They'll probably come over here and try it out for like a couple weeks or a month and be like, I had my fun. I'm going back.
I got Lance of Devotion. And I also got that trophy, for the stunt.
Which one did you do?
Cultist Refuge.
Oh yeah. That annoying venue.
But I mean, I'm gonna have to come back in here because I think my party lost.
What brings you here? Can I help in some way? You need help, or you're offering help. Greetings and meetings.
Yay.
Oh, well, I got the achievement critically accurate. No, I keep on getting crits. I need to do my one move combo to do DPS. Thank you. I mean, me and the brawler are taking down this boss like it's nothing. About to get down to its sixth bar.
Nice. Labyrinth of Terror.
I was just monk. Actually keep the
Yeah, I sent a guild invite. Or apply, I should say. I said I applied to the guild.
We got it down to the fifth bar. I mean, I'm creating this thing like no tomorrow. I mean, taking for like 1,200, not bad, right? Mm-hmm. That's a crit.
Well, say something. Stay free, my friend.
Bottom.